Now, one of the main reasons I like to clip the shoes is because there's not many people in my area that do that, and that kind of sets my work apart from others. People will see that, and they'll start asking the client about the horse, who shoes it. And the other thing is, I have a more secure shoe. It stays in place better. I don't lose as many shoes, and when you have to drive 70 miles to replace a lost shoe, it's really not any fun.